You know all about the chakras, right?
Okay.
Okay, take several deep breaths. Deep abdominal breaths. One more time. Now close your eyes, focusing upwards about 45 degree angle from level. Placing your hands in the chin mudra position. Begin relaxing the physical body as we start at the soles of the feet, relaxing, moving up to the calves of your legs and to the thighs, relaxing both legs now, releasing all tension. Now place your tension on your buttocks. Release any tension held there as you move to your lower back. Relaxing as you move to the middle back. Up to the shoulder blades. And up to the shoulders. Relaxing all of the back along the spinal cord. Now place your attention at your lower pelvic area. Release any tension held there. As you move up to the lower abdomen, area of the solar plexus. Moving up to the lower chest. To the upper chest, relaxing all the muscles, all the body parts in that area. Now place your tension on your hands, fingers, palms. As you move to the forearms and to the upper arms, back to the shoulders. Relaxing both arms. Now place your attention on your throat. Relax as you move to the back of your neck. Relax. Now as you move up your scalp, the back of the head, top of the head, down to the ears, as you relax all of the scalp. Now move to your forehead, relaxing. Release any tension held in the eyes and the eye sockets, and then down into the jaw. As you release all the tension now, held in your physical body, as you feel yourself sinking deeper within your seat or the floor. As you notice how calm your breath is. Now we call forth deity of light from the infinite universe to come into the center of the room. Standing over Metatron's cube in the center of the room. Now as you look into his eyes, he's dressed with a long white robe, long white hair. His eyes are golden. His His hands are golden light. As you look into his eyes, there's rays of light coming from both of his eyes into yours. As they move into your head is filling with golden light. As it moves down into the body, filling your chest cavity, your abdomen, down into your legs, down into your feet. It's awakening all the cells into golden light. Your DNA now is starting to open up with golden light. The second strand of your DNA now is opening and being activated. Because that will also bring greater awareness to you. As that strand is opening, you have 12 strands. The second strand will be opening. Now place your attention at the base of your spine where your first chakra is. The deity of light raises his right hand, palm facing you. Sends a ray of light into your first chakra. As it begins spinning clockwise, turning to golden light. As you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my first chakra. I am that I am. Now he sends a ray of light into your second chakra, located at your pelvic area. As this turns to golden light, spinning clockwise. As you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my second chakra. I am that I am. And I sends a ray of light into your third chakra at your solar plexus, right below your belly button. As this turns to golden light, spinning clockwise, as you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my third chakra. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now he sends a ray of light into your fourth chakra, your heart chakra, which is at the top of your chest, right across from your heart in the center. As this turns to golden light and begins expanding. As it begins spinning clockwise, as you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my fourth chakra. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now the master sends a ray of light into your fifth chakra. It's your throat. As it begins spinning clockwise, turning gold, as you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my fifth chakra. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now as the master sends a ray of light into your sixth chakra at your brow, the Ajna Chakra. As this begins spinning clockwise, turning to golden light, as you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my sixth chakra. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. But you feel yourself now moving deeper within your mind. Now, as the Master of Light sends a ray of light into your crown chakra, the 1,000-petaled lotus. As the lotus petals turn to golden light, begin spinning clockwise. As you say to yourself, I now open and activate my 7th chakra. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now the Master sends a ray of light into your 8th chakra, the Sing Chi chakra, which is about 6 inches above your head. As this chakra turns to golden light, spinning clockwise, as you say to yourself, I now open and activate my 8th chakra, I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now the deity of light sends a ray of light into your 9th chakra. As it turns to gold, spinning clockwise, as you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my 9th chakra. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now the Master sends rays of light into the 10th and 11th chakra simultaneously. As both chakras begin spinning clockwise, turning to golden light. As you say to yourself, I now fully open and activate my 10th and 11th chakras. I am that I am. Om Tat Sat. Now all 11 chakras are spinning clockwise in synchronicity. As you feel yourself now becoming lighter, sinking deeper within your chair or your cushion. Now the Master sends a ray of light into your emotional body, removing any dark negative emotions, filling your emotional body with pure golden light. Now he sends a ray of light into your mental body, removing any dark, misqualified negative thoughts and thought forms, filling the mental body with light and love. Now he sends a ray of light into your astral body, removing any astral beings that do not belong there. Your astral body now is filled with glowing light. Now finally, he sends a ray of silver white light into your etheric body. This is your higher spiritual body, connected to the interdimensional realm. Now he cleanses your etheric body, releasing any misqualified thoughts, thought forms concerning your higher self, your God self. Now he brings all 4 of these bodies into alignment, filling them with light and love. As now all of your chakras are purified and all of your bodies are purified, as you feel yourself even lighter yet. Now we call forth a Merkaba from the infinite universe. This is our vehicle, our vortex of divine energy, sacred energy. As it comes into the room, around the center of the room, around Metatron's cube. Now this energy is powerful. It is pure energy. It purifies the room, purifies your mind and your body. Now we ask to expand this energy, this vortex of divine light, to encompass the whole group. For this is our vehicle that's going to take us into the higher realms. Now as the Merkaba encompasses all, merge your energy with the divine energy, the Merkaba. As you feel yourself merging into the vehicle, it slowly begins spinning clockwise. Now as it begins spiraling upward, we begin lifting out of this room. Spiraling upwards, moving up above the city, up above North Continent, the Northern Continent, and up above Mother Earth. We are spiraling up into the infinite universe. We come to our first stargate. Now, as our unit takes us through the first stargate, we move out into infinite universe. As you see the beauty of the universe, the colors, the nebulae, the stars, the Milky Way. You are in awe and feel the silence because you are nothing more than pure consciousness. As we move farther along, we come to the second stargate. As we move through the second stargate, you feel the energy becoming lighter. Feel your mind becoming lighter. We see a glowing star, a very large glowing star off in the distance. As we get closer, we see a veil of golden light. Energy veil. Now, as our unit takes us through this veil of golden light, we see a golden orb, a golden ring around what looks like a planet. This planet is covered in golden light. Now this golden light, we are being absorbed by this golden light. Feel your energy shifting again. Are being upgraded to a higher vibration. Our quantum particles are being upgraded as well. Now we move past this planet of golden light. We see a giant moon up above. It is pulling us towards the moon. Our Merkaba is being pulled towards the moon. As we get closer, see a platform of crystalline light in front of us. Our Merkaba comes to a stop. We all step out onto this crystalline platform of magnificent light, a silver white light. On the platform are small crystalline benches. We each sit on one of the benches. We are in a semicircle. You can feel the energy from the moon, what is called the elixir, the soma of the divine light of the moon. A chalice appears right in front of you. It is handed to you. So as you hold the chalice in your right hand, the elixir, the soma of the moon, fills your cup. You intuitively drink of the cup. You drink the soma of the full moon, the divine light. As you feel it going into your body, your etheric body. As you see sparkling lights now throughout your whole body. This is upgrading you, upgrading your quantum reality. Your whole etheric body now is filled with the soma. The chalice disappears now. my path of silver white light appears from the center of the moon. I'm coming down this path. Three deities of divine light, dressed in silver white robes, long hair glistening in the moonlight, silver white. Their eyes are golden white color. One in front and two to the side. Now, as they come down to the platform, they stand in front of us a little ways back. The master deity in the front sends rays of light from his eyes that surround your head like an aura. It's the rays of golden white light. Top of the aura, around the aura, are silver white dancing light. They are sparkling lights on top of the golden white aura. Silver white sparkling dancing light as the star codes in them. The golden white light will allow the star codes to be passed in and absorbed into the light, the golden white light. The golden white light will pass this into our being. The energy of the star codes are too powerful give to us directly. So the gold and white light is the intermediary to bringing this into our being, into our pineal gland, as our pineal gland is surrounded with the gold and white light. Sparkling lights on top of the golden white encircling the pineal gland. yourself permission to allow this to integrate into your pineal. Now the master sends a ray of golden white light into your heart center. Illuminating your heart mind that is being created within you and is still in that process. As this is adding more pieces to the creation of the heart mind. This gold and white light now is forming a gold and white cross in the very center of your heart mind. See the brilliance of this light. And as this has appeared now, you feel this energy pulsating throughout your whole being. The magnificence of this light is very powerful. Cosmic energy is instilled in this divine light. Stream of light going into your heart is a smaller stream of silver white light, outlining the golden cross with the same sparkling lights, dancing lights that surrounded your pineal gland. So on the outer perimeter of the golden cross are the sparkling silver white lights with the star codes in them. Will eventually be taken into the divine cross of light. Entered into your heart mind, where you will be functioning from as days to come. These star codes are preparing you for the new world, the new earth, and allowing you receive the divine energies from the infinite universe that is coming into planet Earth. This will allow you to upgrade and move beyond the rest of the human race. Guarantees your safety and your progress into the new world. You must put your attention on this. Allow it and give intent to be integrated into your whole being. which will also connect to your pineal gland. So you can feel your body now changing, becoming lighter. You can feel the glow. Feel the bliss and the happiness that is filling your whole being. And the integrating of all of this into yourself is all that matters. In the now. Now the other two deities of light step forward. And together they create a cocoon of light around your whole being. This cocoon of light is going to facilitate the integration process as well as protect you. As you give the intent to allow this aura of cocoon of divine light to protect you in your integration process. Give intent to allow this to happen. As the first master now releases the rays of light into your being. Your pineal gland, around your head, and into your heart mind area. As we look at the master, he is pointing up into the infinite universe. We see where he's pointing, far off in the distance. We see a silver white cross. This is the solar cross. This is the highest of all spirituality within the universe. If you feel any of the energy, you can feel its magnificent pulsating into your heart mind. We will not be able to connect to it till we are ready. That is our goal, is to prepare ourselves for the solar cross. Is the magnificence of the universe, for there is no words to describe. So we bow in divine thanks and tremendous gratitude for what has been given to us through divine grace. We bow to the three deities of the divine light. As they bow to us, they slowly move back to the path into the moon. As the path follows them in, they disappear. They'll take a minute to absorb everything. Feel the silence. Energy that is pulsating through you. As we bow one more time to the full moon in appreciation for the divine soma that she gave us, now we all stand up and move back into the Merkaba. Vortex of divine energy. Now, as we are all within the Merkaba, we connect our energy with the vehicle of divine light that brought us here. Merkaba begins spinning and spiraling as we move back through the veil of golden light. Past the planet. We move back through the second stargate. Feel the silence of the universe. As we come to our first stargate, we move back through it. And we see a Mother Earth on in the distance. As our Merkaba brings us closer to Mother Earth, see the northern continent. as we are coming back to Kansas City. Our unit now has brought us back into this room. As the Merkaba comes to a stop, we step out back into our physical bodies. We release the divine Merkaba energy back to the infinite universe. We give thanks to this divine energy for being a vehicle transporting us into the higher realms. And we give thanks to the deity of light who activated our chakras. And we release him back to the infinite universe in tremendous gratitude for his divine grace. Now place your attention at the soles of your feet. Run all of your energy down to the center of Mother Gaia, connecting to the core star of Mother Earth. You will know when you make that connection. We give thanks to Mother Earth for giving us a place in this vast, wide, infinite universe to evolve and experience as soul on our travels back to the Godhead. Now, once you've done so, bring your attention back to the soles of your feet. Run your attention all the way up to the crown of your head, back down to the soles of your feet. Give thanks for the divine grace that has been bestowed upon you. Once you've done so, take a deep breath and open your eyes.